You know, the older I get, the more amazed I am when I encounter those who consider themselves higher up the ladder of scientific achievement. So-called scientists, they have a very difficult time acknowledging spiritual realities. But thank goodness for Dr. Werner von Suchy, who is the head of the Department of Aeronautical Engineering over at Mississippi State University. After years of research and study, he's come to a personal discovery, and he shares it with anyone and everyone who will listen. And he penned these words. Oh, he can't go to heaven.